this is my place to live. I don't like to immigrate at all. Really appreciate their support and help to help all these youth Palestinian to live, to keep them living in the country. Though we face some difficulty, a lot of difficulties, actually financially.
In Jerusalem, one of the most urgent problems for Christians is the question of housing. The cost of rent in the Holy City is often exorbitant, and in many cases, Christians are forced to emigrate to find work in affordable housing. For this reason, there was much appreciation for the initiative that led nearly 300 pilgrims from the Christian Workers Movement to the Holy City. The group participated in the inauguration of 80 houses provided by the Latin Protectorate for young Christian couples on the outskirts of Jerusalem. The initiative was also made possible thanks to the valuable contribution made by the Christian Workers Movement, as its president Carlo Costali explains.
This is a project that is part of our Lenten time, and it led us to want to demonstrate with a strong presence that which our assistant often says, show your faith with your works, because otherwise the wind will blow it all away.
During the ceremony, the Patriarchal Vicar Monsignor William Chalmany repeated the words of the Patriarch Tuwal and asked everyone to support the Church of the Holy City so that it does not become just a museum or a large archaeological site, even if stopping the hemorrhage of Christians is becoming increasingly difficult.
Quando abbiamo avuto l'idea del progetto non c'era terreno.
When we had the idea of the project, there was no land. When we bought the land, there were no permits. When we got the permit, there was no money. When we got the money, we did not have the workers and architects. Now we are nearing the end. Another 4 months and 72 families will be in their beautiful apartments, built well in accordance with their dignity.
Saranno nei loro bei appartamenti costruiti bene per la loro dignità.
As the sun begins to set, the pilgrims visit the houses that were just inaugurated, mixing in with the young couples who will soon take possession of them, offering a drink to thank those who allow them to continue living in their city.
From here, we have our beginning, our baptism, our faith, our roots. From here begins our salvation. For Christians, Jerusalem is a starting point, but also a point of arrival. It is a point of reference, but also the accompaniment of a life centered around Christ, the Lord.
Fa riferimento a Cristo Signore.